Next time on Philosophy Talk, Connectionism, whatever that is.
It's a revolutionary computer architecture for designing machines that can think and learn.
Oh, a computer architecture, whatever that is.
It's a way of organizing information in a computer. It may have implications for how humans think, reason, and learn.
Well, in that case, philosophers better pay some attention to it.
Connectionism, next time on Philosophy Talk.